the ball moves back and forth, typical. So you just have to balance it out, make sure it's well, but it's fine. Yep, there we go. That's good. I'm right-handed, so I'm doing this with my left hand, so we can see how easy it is to maneuver one hand with your non-dominant hand. There we go. And you're looking good there. So I'm not sure if you can see this. So here's the lock. You put it over here. You see the arrow? That's upright. But if you push it to the left towards this unlock button here, it drops it. The ball head. So there we go. So this is the GoPro mount. Just twist it on. You have a GoPro camera. And this is for a smartphone. I don't have a GoPro camera, but here is the smartphone. There. So it's pretty simple, very convenient, very easy to maneuver with one hand. And this is my left hand. So that is my review of this beautiful SunPat Flex Pod walking tripod. I love it. It's lightweight and easy to handle. Yeah, guys, $12.99 at Best Buy. And if I find a link, it will be in the description box.